Most of you all heard about Venice of Kerala, but this God's own country has another hidden Venice known as Monroe Island. Monroe Island is located in the Kollam district of Kerala, which is 50 kilometers away from Porkkala. There are different boat services to ride, but we opted for canoe boat ride, which was costed us around 400 rupees per person for 2 hours ride. Monroe Island was named after resident John Monroe, who was appointed as the administrative head in 1800, and he was very popular as he introduced many reforms in the region. You will find lot of small bridges across this island, so you have to bend your head low to pass by. We stopped our boat for a quick tea break. Later we headed to Ashtamudi Lake. The beauty of the lake, along with the mangroves, coconut trees and the waterways, is a pleasure to watch. Monroe Island is surrounded by small house-based restaurant where we enjoy the local cuisine.